Now we take up the second problem on the junction FET amplifiers. This problem is of gate 2002 of 2 marks. This on junction FETs, the problem reads out the voltage gain AV, that's a V0 over VI of the J FET amplifier shown in figure is IDSS is given to be 10 milliamperes, VP is given minus 5 volts. Assume C1, C2 and CS to be very large. Then there are 4 options given for the gain, and we have to find out which is the right option here. 8 plus 18 minus 18 plus 6 minus 6 volts. So if we see this circuit, what we observe here, this FET circuit, FET amplifier circuit, this is a common source type of FET amplifier where there is a base resistor, being high base resistor, is being connected here. Base gate resistor is being connected here to bias this FET. This drain resistance of 3 kilo ohms is connected, and it's being said these C1 and C2 and CS. C1 and C2 are the coupling capacitors and CS the bypass capacitors, so all these are very large. So that means they are effectively C1 and C2 are coupling the signals, and CS is bypassing the signal. So we start with the solution to this problem. It says that given amplifier circuit is of common source amplifier, so obvious that's a common source amplifier. The gain, voltage gain, is given minus GM RD in parallel with RL, and this combination put together in parallel with RD. RD is the external drain resistance put in, RL is the again external load resistance put into the circuit, and RD is the internal drain resistance. So the RD value is not given here, so we take it to be infinite, and RL is also not connected here in the circuit, so the gain comes out to be minus GM and RD, the external resistance which is being connected here to the drain terminal. Now since we have to determine the value for voltage gain, then we have to find the value for GM. The value for GM, the relation is 2 IDSS over VP, 1 minus VGS over VP. Now we have to find the value for VGS. The value for VGS, we could find VGS. VGS, we can find the value from VG minus VS, and VG is 0. Because this high resistance here, there is no current is flowing, so VG is 0. So we can find VGS to be 0 minus IDRS. IDRS is 2.5 volts. This comes to be minus 2.5 volts. So this is the value for VGS. Once we know the value for VGS, we can substitute into the relation that GM is 2, 10 to the minus 3, 10 milliamperes, 1 minus VGS over VP, so this comes to be 2 millisiemens, and so gain could be given as minus GMRD, minus GM into the value for RD 3 kilo ohms, this comes to be minus 6. So what we observe here is the gain here is negative. That means since it's a common source amplifier, common source amplifier, so output is 180 degrees out of phase with the input, so that's why it's a negative. And 6 is a quite low value. We observe here that the gains in junction field effect transistors are much lower as compared to BJT amplifier gains. Thank you.